I'm good, let's go. Okay, I'm in. Gotta count my lucky stars.
Taken here are usually dead within a week. This is the place the highwaymen call Black Lung Mine. If you ask me, it's the worst of the twins' forced labor camps.
They'll have Rush locked up underground. Get in any way you can, and bring him home. Good luck, Cap.
Thank you. God. Jesus, I thought you were dead. I should have known you'd come through. You came back for me. You crazy son of a bitch. You came back for me. We need to go. Now.
Let's get going. Man the turret. I'll get us out of here. Let's go! Go, go, go!
The way.
for me, Cap.
You're not gonna believe what I saw. One night the mine was attacked by people who looked like they were out of the Stone Age. They were fighting against shotguns, using only bows and arrows. They took shots and kept on coming. Listen, I don't believe in wizards or magic, but I know what I saw. Those people had something. Something that I can't explain. If we could find out what their secret is, maybe we'd have a chance against the Twins.
Thomas Rush?
You must be Mrs. Rye. Carmina's told me a lot about you. Your daughter's as tough as they come.
Preaching to the choir. Carmina, get the alcohol.
Got it.
Let's have a look at that wound. Careful.
You're gonna have to jig the socket.
You all that's left?
Yeah.
Sorry, I can't imagine how you feel.
Responsible.
Well, the Twins have a way of making you feel hopeless. You can see why we need your help.
They're not much use, OBT, anymore.
We can still do this, Rush. Build this place up and make it strong, just like we talked about.
It's not that easy. We had specialists, experts.
But you must have started small. This is no different. You've done it before. Show us how.
We're gonna need more people. And they gotta be willing to learn. Learn fast.
We will. Okay, now that socket. You ready?
Yeah. Go. All right, then. Let's get started.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Hey, stop. How about we rest first?
Good idea.
Hey there.
Oh. You're the captain from the train, huh?
Hello there.
I heard about what happened. Sorry about your people, Captain. At least you ended up in the best place Hope County has to offer. Trust me, I've seen the rest. Me? I'm Roger, Prosperity's personal pilot. Seriously, anytime you need a lift back to Prosperity, you can count on me. It's the least I can do for you, my friend. And, want a little extra? I can see to that too. I used to rip off highwaymen strongholds all over the country. Scored some really cool stuff. But ever since those Carlys, the Twins, showed up, excuse my language, it's impossible to gather enough ethanol to fly outside of Hope County. Hey, I tell you what, if you can find me the fuel I need, we'll go rip off highwaymen together. It won't be easy, but trust me, it's worth the risk. Get me that ethanol, and you'll see what I'm talking about.
It'll be a lot stronger out here.
They'll be singing in that land. Voices ringing in that land. There'll be freedom in that land where I am found. For they'll be singing in that land. Voices ringing in that land. They'll be singing in that land.
That train crash must have been terrible for you. Glad you got here when you did.
You got the twins. Heard Wade Fowler planned to start up a new Fang Center at the old church down the way. Rumor has it he met a tragic end. But there might be supplies you could recover.
Whatever else happens, I'm glad Carmina made it back.
Ready when you are. Let's say we get to work.
We need a lot of help.
Auntie Kim says we can't go outside the walls. And if we do and see a highwayman, run. And if the highwayman catches us, scream and fight back.
I don't know. I've watched the highwaymen from on top of the wall, and they're always laughing and having fun.
We got no... Something goes wrong.
Hunting game used to feel like a chore, but now I'd give anything to have that.
Open the gate!
Sick and tired of pulling out. Gotta get some sheep gut.
Okay, I'm with you. Let's ride.
Thank you.
the right people and the right spirit, we can have something special here. Whenever I built up settlements back west, I always made sure to bring the right people together to do the job. Because it's specialists that'll take all of this to the next level. Without them, we can't move forward.
This is Selene. Like Felony? I got a bunch of my life in a box that's teetering over the hole into hell or something. Might not live out the week, but it's cool, you know?
Hello? This is Bean, founder of Wikibenia. I could use a hand chasing down something important. Like, real important. Anybody?
So small at the same time.
Yeah. Open the gate!
Locked and loaded, partner.
Okay, I'm in.
Our boss Bean is in a bit of a jam. One of our former colleagues ripped him off in a bad way. Could you help him out? I'm sure he'll reward you with all that Wikibenia has to offer.
Hello? This is Bean.
I'm good, let's go. Thought that was it for me.
I can't do anything without that paper. Oh, thank goodness. You're so nice. I'm Bean, creator of Wikibenia. You know, your one-stop shop for maps and intel. Wikibenia, just the tips. But here's the rub. Wikibenia is in danger. My key assets are all gone. Intel, maps, you name it. And now my business plan is missing too. But I know who gave me the shaft. My employee, Richard. He's got a real bad gambling habit, always playing crazy eights with those highwaymen and losing his pants. He must have hidden the plan somewhere for safekeeping, else they'd just take it from him. They're not very nice, or respectful. His usual gambling place isn't far from here. If you spook him, he'll run and lead you right to his hidey hole. I'm sure of it. I'd go, but I've got bad knees. And lungs. And eyes. Anyway, please get my business plan back. If you reach around my back now, I'll reach around yours later. That's a Wikibenia promise.
We see any Edeners at night. Smart thing to do is stay out of their way. I've been through worse.
Gonna kill me, then what the fuck?
I'm moving, cover me!
Ah! Knock it off! Look, okay, yes, I lost my clothes in a game of cards, ha ha ha. I have a problem, all right? I didn't mean for things to get this bad. I was one of Bean's scouts. And I thought that since the highwaymen travel so much, they'd be a good source of information. They said they'd play me for it. And before I knew it, I'd gambled away all of Bean's assets. The only things I had left to offer were the clothes off my back and Bean's business plan. The plan's in my secret stash, in a little bunker just over the hill there. I promise, I'll never gamble again.
Help me! Oh God, please help!
Something over there.
What's going on?
Hope our side's treating you well.
The highwaymen are going after us and New Eden.
Happy ending. Just like my favorite
storybook. That was too close.
Shooting! Daddy warned me I trust too much, but everything's working out A-okay. Oh, happy day. It's you! I'd clap for joy, but my daddy always said that was for clowns and babies, and I'm neither. Remember I mentioned the reach around your back? Well, I'm gonna set up Wikibenia HQ and Prosperity starting now! I got scouts collecting hot tips, and I'll get maps again. And, well, you'll see. With my business plan, Wikibenia will go global. Just like Daddy always talked about how it was before. Everyone will help us and give us donations. It'll be great. I'll see you at Prosperity soon, right? Right. I can't wait. Well, have a nice time until then.
I used to love sitting around a fire at night listening to my dad.
Highwaymen drive trucks loaded with ethanol around the valley, supplying their outposts and garages with fuel. You can stunt their supply by blowing them up. Or better yet, you can hijack the trucks and bring them to Prosperity or any other liberated outpost.
Not dying. He's not yet. Come in handy. I'll never get tired of looking at the night sky. Finders keepers. Come on over. We're just getting started. Get it while it's hot. Stuff that smells this good won't last long.
I will take that as a compliment.
Mom thought it'd be a good idea to have a little dinner for everyone to boost morale. I'd say it's working.
We all need a little downtime.
Except for her. She's got no quit.
Don't expect that to change. Can't remember the last time I hosted this many people. Might have been when I told the whole town I was pregnant with you. They're all so happy for your dad and I.
It's not perfect, and there's still work to do, but it sure is nice to have something to be happy about again.
I'll drink to that. You wouldn't have any of this if it weren't for you. Now come on, go grab a drink. It's long overdue.
What the hell?
It's them.
We need to get the kids inside. Come on. Oh no.
You better put those down. Scared of kids.
Carmina!
Everything's gonna be okay.
I'm sorry, I just don't like it when people lie to little kids.
Why are you doing this?
Because of your hero here. Until you showed up, everything was running smoothly, but you... you've become a fucking problem. Taking from us, throwing everything out of balance.
I think we should just kill him.
No. Hold on. We don't want any martyrs here. What we want is to make sure everyone understands that your help is a curse. Every person you help, every child you inspire, every settlement you build, we will take from you. And when you've got nothing, we'll come for you.
Don't drop it.
The only currency in this world is power. You made us look weak. That ends now! We're gonna take everything that you hold dear, starting with your home.
And if we can't take it, we'll break it.
Don't be here when we come back.
Come here, come here. Oh my God, oh my God. Come on, it's okay. Now it's okay. It's okay, let's go inside. Let's go.
Hey, we don't have any time to waste.
Working my ass off here, but it feels worth it.